team. After 20 years of silence, Geth Jerk is back, and now they're hitting us where it hurts, with a preemptive strike on Blossom City. But we can't let them have it. The rise of that city is the rise of our planet following Earth Defense War II, and I'll die before I let them lay their paws on it.
I've been waiting all my life for the chance to make those alien scum feel the sting of my Valiantium blade. Of course, they won't feel it for long. They'll be dead from the blade.
Our colleagues at the Gaia Defense Army have already activated the hyperplasma shield that circles the planet, codenamed Margarita. That plasma layer has most of the invading army deadlocked. Unfortunately, none of the GDA tactical simulations accounted for the salty dingoes blitzing our orbital defenses before Margarita could be shaken to life. And now, entire battalions have turned our home into a cocktail of destruction. The Sentinels have gathered you all here on the Virgin Victory for one reason and one reason only. An all-out attack on Geth Jerk. We will eliminate the enemy with speed, precision, and extreme prejudice. I hereby initiate Project Stinger.
Why don't you just have me do it? Save everybody the trouble.
Wonderful ones from around the world are being rushed in and will join you as the battle progresses. Wonder Red, as a resident of Blossom City, your knowledge of the battlefield will be a valuable asset to the team. I'm placing you in charge. This is your chance to prove you have what it takes.
Dude, seriously?
Sir, with all due respect, I...
Accept command of the team.
Roger.
Nelson, bro, hold up. Captain Nude Cakes? Really?
Tachyon radar showing multiple hostiles. I'm reading attack squadrons in the Blossom City suburbs. Waveform patterns indicate heavy anti-air artillery.
Anti-air? They must be trying to block our approach. Wonderful 100, deploy and eliminate those enemy forces on the double.
Roger. Team, fall in!
Roger!
Roger.
Wonder Jump!
done, team.